Youth sports today in America is like the watering hole in the plains of Africa. You see out there in those watering holes all kinds of animals. But this is true of youth sports here in America. There are approximately 50 million youngsters between the ages of 8 and 12 who are involved in organized sports. Sports is going to bring them out. Are we thinking through as adults, Christians, how we can reach these youngsters with the gospel? If they're going to spend so much time and so much energy congregated in the sports world, cannot we find ways to get the gospel there? Let's be creative about this. Jesus once said, "The harvest is plentiful, but the laborers are few." We need adults who love sports, but who love Jesus even more to connect the two.